2024 in the United Arab Emirates. The esteemed beauty pageant celebrates the resilience, elegance, and charm of married Indian women worldwide. After successful events in India, Greece, and Vietnam, the event will once again take place in the United Arab Emirates, hosted at the Al Seif Heritage Hotel, Dubai, from 1st to 5th May.
Actually, our event is Mrs. India Worldwide. We have been doing this for 13 years. This is our 13th season. We started this event in way back in 2011. And we are doing this every year in different countries. And every year, we have 105 models. Across the globe, it's not only from India, all Indian staying across the globe, they are participating in the contest.
Participants will engage in a series of activities including photo shoots, practice sessions and the initial resort wear contest and talent round. Renowned industry experts like Anjali Sahani will provide training and grooming to the participants, alongside celebrity hairstylist Selvi Rogers and celebrity photographer Roni Kola.
Oh well, it's beautiful because we're doing it the first time in Dubai on a cruise. But I've been with Hotmon, Mrs. India Worldwide, for the last 13 years, and I'm handling them for the last 13 years. It's one of the most prestigious pageants in the world. So I guess that's the reason why I'm with them. And this is a fantastic setup. I think Dubai has done a fabulous job. And I'm sure we're going to have a lot of fun, as well as a lot of prestige is going to be added to our show. We have to thank Dubai, thank all the people of Dubai, the media, everybody. Thank you so much for being with us.
So ये तो हम पिछले 13 साल से करते आ रहे हैं एंड इन फैक्ट दिस इज़ अ 13th सीज़न और आई थिंक पिछले 3 साल से दुबई में कर रहे हैं और दुबई में 4th सीज़न है ये हमारा. सो आज प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस मीट है जहाँ पे वी हैव 108 कंटेस्टेंट्स ट्रैवलिंग फ्रॉम ऑल अक्रॉस द कंट्री, ऑल अक्रॉस द ग्लोब, फ्रॉम डिफरेंट पार्ट्स ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. और जैसा कि आप देख सकते हैं आज जन्नत धाव क्रूज़ पे प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस मीट है और कल से इनका शूट शुरू होगा जहाँ पे डिफरेंट लुक बुक्स में, डिफरेंट कॉस्ट्यूम्स में इनके शूट्स होते हैं, फॉलोड बाय सेमी फिनाले जिसमें बीच वेयर राउंड होगा, टैलेंट राउंड होगा एंड देन फॉलोड बाय द ग्रैंड फिनाले ऑन 6th May.
The grand finale is scheduled for May 6th, where 107 women from diverse corners of the globe as India, Australia, United States, United Kingdom, Netherlands, as well as GCC countries, including the UAE, Kuwait, Saudi Arabia and Bahrain, will compete for the prestigious title with Bollywood celebrity Tiska Chopra as the judge among other prominent names.
हेलो नमस्ते, मैं डॉक्टर मंजरी प्रिया गुप्ता, विनर 2021 मिसेस इंडिया वर्ल्ड वाइड सीज़न 2021 की विनर हूँ. और मुझे आज बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. व्हाट अ डे, ब्यूटीफुल डे, क्योंकि आज फर्स्ट डे है हमारा और इस फर्स्ट डे में यू कैन सी द इंटायर द ब्यूटीफुल क्वींस ऑफ हॉटमॉन, दे ऑल हैव अराइव्ड. वी आर हैविंग द प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस and we are having this, the show has just started and I'm feeling beautiful from inside. I'm feeling so happy from inside. I'm thrilled and what a phenomenal event, you know, because it's an international pageant and I was a winner once upon a time in 2021. From there my journey started.
Hi, I'm Amisha Sethi aur main Hotmon Mrs. India Worldwide 2021 ki winner hu. यहाँ एक बहुत ही खूबसूरत संगम हो रखा है जिसमें अलग अलग देशों से लेडीज़ आई हैं विनर बनने के लिए. हॉटमॉन मिसेज इंडिया वर्ल्ड वाइड एक ऐसा प्लेटफॉर्म है विच प्रोवाइड्स इंस्पायरिंग वुमेन फ्रॉम अक्रॉस द ग्लोब, फ्रॉम 40+ कंट्रीज, एन आइडिया, अ क्रिएशन, अ प्लेटफॉर्म टू ट्रांसफॉर्म देमसेल्व्स.
My heart is brimming with appreciation looking at the incredible 105 finalists that we have here who's gone through a journey of extraordinary life transformation that is crafted by this incredible platform of Hotmon Mrs. India Worldwide. I think this global platform, there has been no other platform in the world that has a global presence across and that's been in the industry since last 13 years. it's quite fantastic the way the industry has worked, the organization has worked, and it's a proud feeling for me to still represent, you know, being in it as a family for last 3 years. I think it's quite a privilege for me to be part of Hotmart Mrs. India worldwide. Thank you.
It's Rakhi Saha. I am the winner of Fire Element of Mrs. India Worldwide Hotmart 2023. This is the biggest and largest leading platform where all the ladies has come from a different part of the world. So we are very happy to enjoy this moment. This is called of women food. So here we are going to enjoy next level. From tomorrow it would start in way. Thank you so much.
Organized by Hotmart India, this platform aims to inspire and celebrate the strength and beauty of married women who may have encountered obstacles in pursuing their dreams earlier in life. More than just a beauty pageant, Hotmart Mrs. India Worldwide is a committed advocate for women's empowerment and supports causes that help women succeed and reach their goals.